Hello everyone, welcome back with Revit basic tutorials how to log 3D view. For example, in here I will use this sample object. Okay, you can use sample structure projects. You can select and it will be automatically open. You can go into 3D view. You can use this tool. Okay, I will click in it 3D view once, and this for 3D view once. You can use rotate tools. You can press shift button, hold, and press middle mouse to rotate this drawings. And if you done to set this view, to lock, you can click this home icon, and you can click save orientation and lock view. So this view will be automatically locked. You can rotate this object. Okay. You also can set for this crop region. Okay, you can click in here. And if you want to lock, unlock this view, you can click this zoom again and click unlock view. And you can edit, like I will move into this point. The next will lock again by clicking this zoom icon. You can click here, save orientation and lock view. So that's it, how to lock 3D view in Revit software. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.